Here is the important window telling wonderful stories about Shantou, Shantou City Exhibition Hall. Through an immersive 3D cinema and the presentation of a virtual image spokesperson, we can learn about the development history of the city.
为什么说汕头是著名的侨乡呢？因为据不完全统计，汕头拥有海外华人华侨500多万人，而汕头的人口也是500多万人，所以我们说海外一个汕头，海内一个汕头。
The establishment of the Overseas Chinese Economic and Cultural Cooperation Experiment Zone creates a new platform for Shantou to use its overseas resources and accelerate its remarkable economic zone speed again. The main venue of the Shantou Asian Youth Games includes a 22,000-seat stadium, an 8,000-seat stadium and a training gym. It looks like a flying wave outside, fully showing the characteristics of Shantou's marine culture. It is a landmark building for the Shantou Asian Youth Games and daily cultural and recreational activities. On June 30th, 25 venues and one athlete village for the Shantou Asian Youth Games were completed, among which the main venue with a total investment of 1.746 billion yuan, which can accommodate 22,000 spectators, will undertake the opening ceremony and athletes and gymnastics competitions. Since Shantou received the right to host the Asian Youth Games, it has seized this golden opportunity. It accelerated the construction of urban infrastructure and venues. Further east, we come to the beautiful Nano Bridge. The bridge, with a total length of 11.08 kilometers, connects Nanao County, a national 4A scenic spot, with land transportation network.
在这里不但能够欣赏到海天一色的美景，还能够亲身参与到许多的水上运动，一起去看一下。Qianjiang
Bay is where the sailboard competition of the Shantou Asian Youth Games will be held. We can see that the construction of overwater pile foundations has been fully carried out, and part of the structure connected with the land area has been formed. Let's look forward to the holding of water sports competitions of the Asian Youth Games in the beautiful Qianjiang Bay.